Mike Evans 228, and this is a tribute live stream. And for anybody who knows me on Facebook, I'm Mike Evans. This is a tribute to a friend who just recently passed, and this was one of the games that he bought on the PS4, and he was a big fan of 80s movies and stuff, and he was a big gamer, and I thought, since he bought this game on the PS4, that this would be the best game to tribute him by. I mean, if we had the Walking Dead games, I would be playing that and live streaming, but this is a video game tribute to Dave McGill, and may we say that he was a good person, and I'm going to be live streaming for an hour. Anyone who's on Facebook who sees this, please, you know, please leave hashtag love Dave or something, and I hope that you fare well in I'm not really good with this because honestly I was only just getting closer to him, and it's to think that he went almost instantly, and to think that I was starting to get closer to him makes it even harder, because I will never be able to. Alright, so now we're playing Aliens Isolation in his name.
Captain Dallas are dead.
Ripley?
Don't know. this beautiful sliding for you. Broken toilet. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. Do you want to play this with me? Do you want to play this with me to be a part of this? No? Do you want to sit down and watch?
Taylor, good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning, either.
Oh, I saw about the Burning Bridge one. That one was... his Burning Bridges post. I saw that.
I feel like death. I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
You get used to it.
I don't do long haul very often. Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The loss of the Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important we find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive. Realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen some...
Ah, Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities, a well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
the Nostromo?
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her.
You should probably get changed, Ripley. Verlaine will be calling us soon.
It's been a very long time since I've played this game. Forgot how to get changed in this.
Yeah.
A lot of stuff I missed out. In this room. How do I get changed? Do I use this closet? There we go. speak to Taylor. I don't know who Taylor is. Never thought I'd have to feel this way, man. I honestly don't know.
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
All personnel to the bridge, approaching Sevastopol Station.
Looks like we're up.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshall Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Red team. In and out. Connor, how are we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing document?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
Looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is a commercial vessel, Torrens, out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Wayland.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
This Waits, Colonial Marshal, is about to roll state in a serious situation.
Hello, Marshal? Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again. The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Even though they say dangerous situation, you go anyways.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you. Depressurizing. Fuck. Hating this. Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
Not yet. Not without me. Not without me. Not without me. Not without me. Really?
They're even ready.
thought she meant she was going alone. Game for my mom on her birthday last year, and it was a big deal when she got this because it just came out and we were all fans of the Alien series. We thought it was cool that they made a game about it, and goddamn, my control sucks. But anyways, he bought this game and we all played it that night. We didn't make it too far.
Shit.
We didn't make it too far into the game, but we played it. We took turns based off of how many times each one of us died or failed to, like, find something else. And it was fun. It was one of the first times that I actually played a game with Dave and got to know him a little bit more, because I know I'm just a teenager, but he actually wanted to get to know me, as I was told him. I was thinking that was really awesome. No one really wants to get to know you unless, you know, they really are committed to it and that they want to make a friendship and establishment like that. So it was really awesome that when we all played that game together, that took place. That connection was starting to be built, and it sucks now that I won't be able to continue and further that connection. And I'm really sorry to anyone who is possibly feeling the same way, which is and I'm right there with you about missing Dave and how he's gone.
God damn.
At an early time too, nonetheless, and it's terrible. I know I may not sound like it, but I'm being serious. I'm never gonna know him again. I'm never gonna know what it was like to be his friend, or never get to play the Walking Dead games with him and finish Walking Dead in general with him, doing anything with him to establish a better bond of friendship. I'm never gonna have that again. I'm never gonna establish that friendship like I wanted to. And it sucks knowing. Excuse me, I'm sorry, I just ate. This is really rude of me. Okay, I'm sorry, I need to burp. I just can't believe it. I know my mother is gonna be the only one that feels devastated like this, except for Dave's mom and dad, of course, but she's one of the only people I know that's like this right now, and I will never understand what the full-on feeling that they're having right now is, because I'm not their parents, and I know it's terrible that their son didn't outlive them, and the fact that my mom didn't keep her best friend to the time she wanted to, and the only thing going on through my mind is just, I'm never gonna know more sympathy, but I can't because I don't know what it feels like. It's confusion. It's lost. It's something you'll know. It's really hard to explain, honestly. I can't even explain my own emotions right now. But it's gonna be hard watching my mom's devastation through this become more and more, because I'm never gonna know what she's gonna feel like. She's gonna have this feeling. So the end of time, at the back of her head. I don't know where to go from there. I don't know what stories to tell. Don't know how to explain this, but it's more or less I started this so that way other people can share their stories with each other about Dave. This live stream was to talk about him. It was a memory. And again, nobody watches my live stream, so this comes as no shock, but this game is one of the closest memories I'll have about him, I guess. I wish I could have established more. I can now, but This is one of the closer bonding moments I had, besides the fact that he taught me to tie a tie, which I've never known how to. So those are the only two good experiences or the bonding moments that I had with him, and I'm never going to find another. I'm never going to find another moment to make with him, without him being there, of course. I feel like I'm just rambling on here. I feel like if anybody were to be watching this right now who knew Dave, would probably be looking at me in disgust. Like, how could you say this? How could you not have the same. Like, I'm not trying to step on anyone's toes. I'm not trying to say that I knew him as the best goddamn person in the world. I'm making this video so that other people can talk about how they felt about him. I don't know. I can't think of anything to say. All I can say is that I'm gonna miss Dave. I'll be there for who else misses Dave, of course. I wish I could have gotten to know him better so I could talk about him more with you guys, but I won't be able to. And I'm sorry about that. And hopefully, I don't know. I just don't know. I would bring my mother onto this episode so she can talk to anybody else who know him. And god damn it, Dave, if you're a ghost and you could hear me, you should haunt this fucking video. Give people a little bit of a sign or something that you know you're okay in the spiritual sense. Everybody will miss you, Dave. Everyone will. Even the people that never got along with you will probably still miss you. I did not mean to pull that out. Oh, God. It's hard to talk serious at the same time as playing a video game. This was a terrible idea. I should have just done a video blog.
What the hell happened here?
Sorry, I took a 5-minute break there to post this even more. Oh, that door opened. But I really wanted people who knew Dave to... comment their best moments with them. And I think this video is... Continue, honestly. I'll just never know a person like him. Well, I know a couple people, but I mean, I just.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
Thank you.
That's gotta be the exit up ahead.
Took me a while, but it's off now. Just getting the last security brace. Come find me when you've shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man, I'm hearing noises everywhere. Every creaking. Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
I need this more than you do.
Rulo, I want to make a complaint to the highest authority, okay? My name is Zachary Watson. That's Watson. You get that? My complaint is this. Fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. It's their job. Something's on this station with us, and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces in the doors. Locked out. You know, like to keep something out. I'm fucking terrified, man. I'm fucking... Shit. It's so cold. Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No? Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe
stay still.
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day. Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Systex Spire. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble here, okay?
Was that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo.
You're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Janna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Janna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared.
Hold up. Let me get the elevator. I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy.
Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on. Right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, raid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship. I need to know what's going on. Right fucking now!
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster. Shit, we need to move. This way. Get down.
This is bullshit, man. We should be looking for a way off. Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
Trouble. We'll have to go random. Follow me.
Hey,
flare over here. Someone's been here.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I ain't pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. You don't know when you'll get another chance. Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess.
It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries.
Just be careful not to flash it around. You don't want to get caught.
Let's go. This way.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent right here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? You're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
Is this it?
Hold on. I'm coming. I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered. It's not smart to stay here too long.
Is the way everyone travels around here?
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart.
Torrens, so that's your ship, huh?
Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off.
Get that flashlight off.
How you holding up? You okay?
Follow me.
Quiet here.
Shine that flashlight. Hold up.
What's the emergency? Someone else has been here. Everyone, quietly. Stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
Doesn't seem to be broken.
How would you know, Einstein?
If the generator had blown, there'd be smoke.
Well, it's not working now.
Let's keep it down. They're still close by.
Further.
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh? I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out. Powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Axel, behind you.
One.
Raiders are on their way. We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
Shoot him!
Shit,
I think he's dead. They killed him.
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? Hear something. I hear something.
Axel.
What have I got on me?
Beginning something new. Thank you everyone for watching. And this was, well, if anyone actually did watch on Facebook, thank you for watching. And if anybody ever watches this in the future who knew Dave, please like this video, comment your best moment with him, and we'll make a memory of him. He'll always be with us, even after he has left. And to that, I say, farewell, Dave. Miguel. We weren't expecting it so soon, but we must now say farewell. I'm gonna miss you.